Scientists working off the west coast of the mainland have discovered the first ever warm-blooded fish.
Yeah, pretty bizarre, and you may have been eating it for quite some time now. This story is trending tonight. And here are the details, talking about opah, sometimes known as moonfish. It is the first fish to be known to be fully warm-blooded.
That's right. Most fish are exotherms, which means cold-blooded. Layer of fat in the opah keeps the heart, brain, and muscles warm, ultimately making it a fast swimmer in the ocean.
I mean, to me, it's like it's really surprising, but it took so long to find out about it. At the end of the day, it doesn't change anything. It's just a good eating fish, you know, for all of us, and we can enjoy opah.
It can get pretty.
We enjoy opah, don't we?
Love opah, yeah.
Chef Nico says the best way to eat opah is baked or pan-seared.
And a little factoid about opah, as you can see by the photos, it's not an elongated fish. It's big, it's circular, it grows as big as a tire or larger and can get up to 6 feet in diameter. It's a big fish.
That is
this kind of fish, anyway. All right.